two, three, four, rocking chair. Stomp, two, three, four, rocking chair. With counts. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Side touching front, side touching front. Right, vine. As we tap behind, we flick our arms to the right and look. And they'll keep on going. Side, behind, quarter, side, brush, out, out, in. Whole dance. I'll show you some actions in a minute. So we've done our one touch two, three touch four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, brush four, five, six, seven, eight. Hold hands. Now I'm going to show you that you'll hear some guitar riffs, so feel free to do guitar on those guitar riffs. There's also Game Changer. I feel she's very powerful, so I've added hip two, three, four, if you want to, all right, on those heel taps. So it would look like this. One, two, three, four, rocking chair. One, two, three, four, rocking chair. Just if you want to. This dance has no bridges, tags or restarts, so you keep on going around. So next wall is here, then the back wall. I think I'll do the side wall for you and just show you the steps from the top. Stomp to, so as you're stomping, you can be doing your hips if you want to. So I'll just do it straight. Stomp, two, three, four, rocking chair. Stomp, two, three, four, rocking chair. Side touch in front, side touch in front. Right vine, touch behind and flick. Left vine with a brush. Out, out, in.